We thought race one might establish a clear favourite for the overall Sprint Cup title. In fact, it's closer than ever. Dries Van Thor and Charles Wirth still lead, but their advantage over Mauro Engel and Lukas Stolt has been cut. Timur Bogoslavski is third and also gained ground on Saturday. Calvin van der Linde and Ryo Ishiro Tomita are next, while the form crew are Albert Koster and Giacomo Altoe, who have taken back-to-back Sprint Cup wins. Christopher Hasse and Arthur Rougier, as well as Mikael Grenier, also retain outside shots at the title. The Silver Cup is a little simpler. Simon Gachet and Stephen Pellett aren't there yet, but they pulled a little further from Ezekiel Perez-Compank and Axel Jeffries in race one. Brothers Yusuf and Hansa Rovega are also still in the mix. We thought Pro-Am might be settled on Saturday, but victory for Louis Machiels and Andrea Bertolini, coupled with a tricky race for Chris Frogger and Eddie Cheever III, means it's still up for grabs on Sunday. Valentin Pierberg also remains in the hunt. You can follow all the action from today's Sprint Cup title decider live on the official GT World Challenge Europe website and Facebook pages, as well as the GT World YouTube channel. Oh, I gotta